Army Chief General Bipin Rawat has said the Kashmiris are being fooled by the Pakistan. He said Pakistan will never recognize the sacrifices of Kashmiris dying in an encounter or on the borders. He said Kashmiris are living in a fear of terrorists' gun. General said youth are being pressurized to pelt stone by the terrorists. The general said stone pelters also do come in some definition of terrorism. In an interview with a news channel, he said Pakistani army needs an enemy to remain in power. But this time it has chosen a wrong enemy and they are now trapped. General said talks with Pakistan can start if it stops incentivizing terrorism. But it even flatly refuses to acknowledge that there are terrorist camps in its soil. Here are some of the key takeaways of the interview.